Hey folks, back to the family store. I haven't been to thrift store in a couple weeks, and we're gonna go ahead and see what they got and check it out. And I know what you're thinking. You're thinking, God damn, Adam, can't you shave every once in a while? Because you're starting to look like a Sasquatch or something. But I don't know. I don't have any reason to shave, so I rarely do. But we're gonna cruise in and see what they got. Hopefully, since I've been here in a couple weeks, they got a stockpile. So let's go in. Check out these lamps. Pretty crazy. Christopher Columbus lamps, I guess. Your cutting board clock. Pink pumpkin Halloween. Whole lot of shite. Like radios, calculators, and clocks. No video game stuff. Oh well. Let's see what they got over here. Everybody's favorite, they got a PlayStation 1 here. A couple of PlayStation 2 controllers. Something for that VTech thing that's over there. Controller. What the hell is this? VTech bag. Nice and dirty. 9001. What the hell's a Star Wars thing? Some kind of lightsaber thing? I don't know. I don't know what this is. It looks like Darth Vader. Star Wars made in China, da 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 da. I don't know what it is. It's got like a keypad and I don't know. Don't know. Got some cables. Guitar Hero. Got like two or three wired PS2 Guitar Hero guitars. I've only got one. I thought about picking another one up, but if I do, it'll be at the thrift store, but it won't be today. So, see if they got any games over here. So I got this shitload of Atari games. Kubert's not bad for $2. I've seen it for more. So that Kings of the Beach, Sesame Street, bunch of Super Mario Brothers, Duck Hunts. Sports, Bass Hunter, same shit. Yeah, they might have some different stuff up front. Jesus. Heaven and nature sing. This is that junk aisle. A ceramic dog in a backpack. What the hell this is? Coleco basketball. Still in the package. $4. Not buying it. Hey, they have another one here. Coleco football. Also in the package. I was trying to look for a 2005, these aren't that old. Not that it's got to be old to buy it. Fancy Feast. Wet Jet. Music Stand. Hard Hat. Pencil Sharpeners. What's this thing? Solitaire. Makeup mirror. Fishing tackle box.
What a bunch of shit. Candelabra. RV Max reflector. And they'll just toss stuff over here. Doesn't matter. Just throw a light, license plate shield, dog bowls. You know, whatever. Goldfish food that's open. Awesome. What's the other side? This side usually isn't as bad. Toss and cross. I had one of those when I was a kid. Bathroom stuff. Crayon maker. PS1 controller. Which ironically is $1.50 more than the PS2 controller. Scorcher. Just a bunch of junk. PlayStation 1, NFL. Jaws Unleashed. It's a shark. How can he be unleashed? PC copy of Max Payne. Looking thin, folks. I think I'm gonna scoot.
Folks, so we made it out of the thrift store. Didn't really find a whole hell of a lot. It's a nice day, though. Found one thing. Decided to go ahead and show you since I'm getting ready to get in the car. I got this thing. It's a four-way multiplayer for the PS2, and it's also a vertical stand, so I thought that was pretty cool. It was $3. But that's pretty much all I picked up. And then I was looking at this dude's car. He's got like dragon seat covers and a skull hood ornament. So I was like, that's pretty damn cool. So anyway, folks, I'm going to let you go. Keep this one short and shorter. And I'll talk to you folks later. Happy, happy, joy, joy, 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 happy, happy, joy, joy.